Hey guys, it's me. And, I want to tell you guys, like, a story. Like, how I lost my, Discord account. Well, I didn't really lost it. I got, like, logged out of it. My Discord account, and I'll tell you the story. So, I'll just gonna pretend that's why I told the story. So, like, dumbass ball. So basically, like, I was, like, back from vacation, right? And, it was, like, after a week, like, I was, like, in vacation, and, like, in a week, I came back. Yeah. And, like, I went to the pool. I had, like, fun. Like, like, I had some fun after like, the pool was done. I taking a quick shower, you know. And then after that, okay, like, after that, I went to be on my laptop. Now, just remind you that this laptop's old. Well, it's not, like, old, like, not, like, Windows 1 old. But, like, it's a kind of pretty old. So when I turned it on, it was laggy a little bit. And, like, it was, like, lagging. But when I, like, turned on, like, Discord was, like, lagging. And it even said, like, page unresponsive. No. I did, so I exited, like, the whole Google Chrome thing. And, like, I noticed that I got logged out of my Google account. And then, so I went to check on Discord, and it was, like, logged out. But I thought to myself, I think it was logged out because, my Google account was signed out. I thought I had my password saved on my Google account. So, like, I signed into my Google account, and I realized that when I got on Discord, my password wasn't saved. So, but luckily I made a new account. I'll put that in the description. My new account in order to pick comments. And, Damn it. But, I guess the lesson is, save your passwords, I guess. I don't know. I'll put my new Discord tag in the link in the description. But yeah. So make sure to always save your passwords, even like if you know it. Because one day you're gonna like forget your password. One day. Well, you might forget it. So if you do forget it, make sure to save it. Because I thought I had saved. Make sure to check if it's saved or something. Check like. I think you can check your Google account if it saves or something, but yeah. Goodbye. And I'll put my Discord tag in the link in the description.